Hello, I'm Angus, and it's my favourite part of the week as me and the People's Postcode Lottery Street Prize team get out and about to surprise some of our lucky winners. Every week, players in the winning postcode share an amazing street prize of £25,000. And if your postcode matches part of that winning street prize postcode, then you will be entitled to a share of the £5,000 sector prize pot. And if that wasn't enough, in our final draw of every month, we have the postcode belter, where the money is increased and one of our street prize winners drives home in a fabulous Mini. So come on, what are you waiting for? The People's Postcode Lottery started in Scotland early in 2008. And since then, we have been all over the country delivering big checks to our lucky winners. Well, today we're here in Glasgow, where the winning postcode is G132AL. Any idea where we are? Well, we're actually in Drumchapel, where the winning street is Gorget Avenue. There are two street prize winners. They're sharing the £25,000 prize pot. Of course, we have our sector code, which is G132, where we have 97 sector prize winners, and they'll get a share of the £5,000 prize pot. So lots of people to meet, lots of checks to give out. Come on, let's go and meet some of our lucky Drumchapel winners. Well, here we are, street prize time. Hello. Hello, Josephine.
Yes.
Can you confirm your postcode?
G132AL.
Lovely. I've got some flowers for you. Mm-hmm. And have I actually got something else for you?
Happy.
Can I come in?
You can.
Great. Well, there's a few of us, but they're all quite nice. Well, it's lovely to see you. So this is your sister?
Yes, it's my sister, Agnes.
Hello. Nice to meet you, Agnes.
Hello.
Angus. A lot of people call me Agnes at times, right. But that's another story. What's on the agenda for you girls? You off out shopping later?
Yeah. Probably.
Really? You look like a pair of shoppers.
A bit are.
Well, if you glamour girls stick to your plan and you're off shopping, I've got some very good news for you. Why don't you help me pull it out?
On if you look.
You're scared to look? You have won £6,250. Now that's quite a smell your face. Congratulations.
Oh!
How's about that?
I'm all marvellous, that's fantastic.
So what are you going to do with it?
I might just get the wardrobe into the whole lot and just start fresh.
Well, why not? You're only young once.
I dress my mouth. I'm going to the first thing I'd love to do is to go to a nice, good, you know, cosmetic dentist and get a new set of teeth.
Your teeth look nice.
I'd give it all back if I could bring my big dog back to life.
Oh, did you lose your dog?
No, he's up there. Have the love in my life. And how's it not?
So there you have it.
Oh, it's brilliant.
Is that a nice surprise?
Yeah, it is.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's lovely.
Very nice indeed. Oh!
Where was it?
Oh my. You made my day.
Hello, Mary. Mm-hmm. Can you confirm your postcode for me?
G13, 2 a.m.
Great. I've got some flowers for you. And I've got some great news. You're a winner. Well, listen, lovely to meet you. How are you today?
Nervous.
I know, because we've just arrived in your house. Don't be nervous. I've got some great news for you. So what's your plan for today?
Get my daughter's stuff ready. She's going to Lourdes.
Oh, really? So are you going to Lourdes with her?
No, it's a charity.
Right. Okay, great stuff. So how would a bit of extra cash help you?
Brilliant.
Really? Well, in which case, it gives me great pleasure to tell you, Mary, you have won £18,750.
That's very much.
Congratulations. How's about that?
Brilliant. That's it, my prayers.
Oh, really? How do you think we'll spend it?
My house.
So you're decorating just now? You just moved in?
No, I've been here a while, but it's been badly done up, so I've started in room by room.
It's amazing, isn't it, how much money it brings up? Mm-hmm. Great, and I'm sure your wee girl will be happy too because she'll have a bit of spending money when she goes to Lourdes.
Two of them.
What, have you got two of them? Uh-huh. Well, listen, there you have it, £18,750, all yours. Congratulations, and thank you for playing, of course, because you mentioned that your daughter's going away to part of a charity, and by playing, you're actually donating money to charity too. Well, enjoy.
Thanks very much.
And well done. Thanks for playing.
Thank you.